a chance for a playoff bid in Macomb. That is exactly what Indiana State has in front of them this afternoon. The Sycamores come to Macomb, Illinois, a place where the Indiana State squad has only won twice since 1989. First things first, Indiana State can't get to the postseason without a win today against Western Illinois. And even with a win today against the Leathernecks, there's still a possibility this could be the last game for Indiana State in 2018. As waist-high snap, McGuire, quarterback keeper, just carries it to the near right side. Push back, ball is out. Indiana State says they have it. Denzel Bonner frustrated as he comes out, bumping his chest. Sycamores pointing for a first down. Cottrell Moss says Indiana State has it. And it's a fumble, and Indiana State has it! First down and 10! But this will be a 26-yard field goal for Jerry Nunez. From the near left hash, Jerry 12 of 16 on the year. High snap, Reiner gets it down cleanly, and Jerry easily puts it through. And with 3:16 to go in the first quarter, the score, Indiana State 3, Western Illinois 3. Zach Larkin motions from the near right, right in front of Ryan Boyle, to give the curl green. Left side, near the 20, breaks through to the 30. He's at the far numbers, and he's down to the Indiana State 45-yard line. How about Peterson Curligrand? As McCoy motions from the right to the left, hit the Boyle. Three-step drop, Boyle has time, looking to throw it. Near side, still has time, airs it deep, has Dakota King, leaps with two hands, and a grab! Down to the 10-yard line! Boyle awaits the snap. Claps his hands, helmet high, quarterback keeper, near right side, he's in! Lowers his shoulder into the purple end zone! It was 7:57 to go in the second quarter. It's Indiana State 9, Western Illinois 3. Yard line, Reiner bobbled the punt. He's got to try to get it away. He's just going to pick it up and tuck it. Then he goes down inside their own 20. And Western Illinois, that's why you make your punt. 38 seconds till halftime. They have a chance to possibly take the lead. Snap by Varga. High, hold is down, kick is on the way, plenty of leg. No good! He pushed it! Sure, McShane gets the carry. Right side, he's through, open hole, 30. He's to the 40. He's only got one man to beat. Sycamore's trying to track him down at the 10, and he's all the way into the end zone for a Leatherneck touchdown to start the second half. And with 14:42 on the clock, pending the PAT, we are tied at 9. Hendricks in motion left to near right. Boyle rolls near right side, has plenty of time, airs it deep, down the field. Hendricks is open, holds it in his chest at the 10, turns inside the 10-yard line, near the 5. Got an 18-yard field goal right down the middle. Jerry, snap is good, kick is on the way, and he makes it with ease. 8:53 to go. Indiana State got to the 1-yard line, but the Western Illinois defense holds. It's 12-10. Indiana State in front to the left side. McGuire, bad snap, bobbled. He has time to still throw it if he wants it, but he's going down! He's going down! At the 49-yard line! But a huge stop for Indiana State. 4 minutes to go. 13-12 lead for Western Illinois. The near left hip, three receivers bunched tight to the near left side. Boyle, chest high snap, got a Petey, right side, trying to find the edge, 50, gets near the 45, breaks a tackler, nearing the first down, sticks, and a late flag. That could be a penalty on it, Western Illinois. Chest high snap, three-step drop, pressure up, Boyle goes down. And timeout by Kurt Mallory in Indiana State. It was Saunders yet again. Ball spotted near left hash. Helmet high snap. Boyle in the gut of Petey, left side 20. Gets down to the 15. First down for Indiana State. Clock stops, 41 seconds left. 3 seconds, and that's when Indiana State takes a timeout, and here we go. It's the leg of Jerry Nunez that will determine whether Indiana State can have a shot at a playoff bid. It's his first chance at a game winner since Liberty a year ago, which was blocked. Snap is high, hold is down, kick is on the way, it is good! It's good! And the game is over! And Indiana State, for the first time in 4 years, has a chance at a playoff bid! They did it! They Western Illinois 13. KFCS committee, put them in! Put them in!